Where are we?
We're at Caraway landing pad.
This is a helipad.
It's closed.
And we have a police friend over there.
Escort.
And when we were walking up here, you hold the camera and I'll show you what Dave did.
Dave was like, yeah, there it is, right up. Oh, cop.
Yeah. I don't play with cops.
But I do. So I walked up to him and asked him permission. I said, we're photographers and we want to fly our little helicopters here. Is that okay? He's like, yeah, okay. So now I want to see if I can put the goggles on the cop and give him a first FPV experience.
I did ask him if it was okay that we flew there, and he said yes. And then when I asked him if he would like to wear the goggles, he said yes, and he loved it, but he did not want to be on camera.
Is it okay if I film you?
No, you can't do that in your phone. No.
Oh, okay. That's why I asked.
No, they don't want that.
Yes, it's legal to film police officers when they're in public, but we didn't want to push things since he had already given us permission to film the cool place.
Packs at the Bando.
Rebuilding quads.
There's Dave Shattuck, which is a cool last name, but you know what last name is even cooler? Koshat. Philip Koshat.
Hey, what's up?
Dude, what are you doing? Oh.
Sorry.
Lordy. He lives up to his name, doesn't he?
Let me go down here to the... We got dicks and the Shat Man.
Man, I think I can taste that. So, Caraway Medical Center, there it is. Less glass every time I'm here. But it's a bright, sunshiny, cool day. There goes an adult man on a scooter. Hey, adult man on the scooter. You know, I thought at first you were a homeless guy.
I am.
There goes a homeless guy on a scooter.
Never let y'all know, I'll come back here and park.
It's Brian.
What's
hey,
up,
man.
Buzz?
How you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Fly High FPV is an analog guy, so I let him try out the DJI digital system. And he flew it oh so gently because he didn't want to break my quad.
Love.
this is such a great place to fly FPV. And for the most part, while I've been learning alongside these guys, I've flown on the outside. I rarely venture inside, but wanted to try to go through the skylight for the very first time.
Pipe, you can go through it.
They went halfway through it.
Does anybody need to
try? Yay!
Caraway Medical Center in the Norwood neighborhood of Birmingham, Alabama. A wonderful place to fly FPV. Unfortunately for us, they're going to tear this thing down probably in the next 3 months and do a little gentrification. But we'll always have video to remember her by.
It's my old buddy Smitty from the Beaner and Ken days.
Hello!
And we're walking up some stairs with no railing to show him something that Dave here found by accident one day. Did you poop your pants a little bit, Dave?
Oh man, my heart jumped out of my chest. It's fucking nuts.
All right. So lead the way, sir. And you found it by flying through it.
No, actually, Bama drone had crashed on the other side of the hospital and we were going to find this drone. And on the way back, we turned down the crazy ass hallway. The hallway of death.
Okay. Are you ready for the hallway of death?
Sure.
Philip, you ready?
I'm ready.
Oh, this place just gets worse and worse.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's going to get better every time.
Remember, that was the hallway we went down the last time.
Lights.
You got a light?
We got cameras.
Oh, Philip's got a light. Okay. The hallway of death, sir. Looks like it might be wired for something. Yes?
Oh, nice! That's deck cord right there.
It looks like deck cord, but it's actually... It used to have yellow deck cord. I'll show the video.
To leave it out amongst some misquid.
Well, no. This was actually going to be where a movie was filmed.
Oh, they're going to blow it up.
So it's not real deck cord.
Ah!
This is all wrapped just for Hollywood purposes. It's not functional, but it did have yellow deck cord. It had boxes that said TNT on it, like this box right here. Look, see? And there was like a bunch of these boxes and piled up. And Dave just happened to walk in on freshly done. And he was like, okay, just back out of here.
I should have started saying 10.
Yeah, right. I would have needed this so I wouldn't shit my pants.